Hi, my name's Hannah, and I'm here to show you how students can use Otter to make lectures and campus events more accessible and inclusive. As you can see, Otter uses AI to create notes for in-person and virtual lectures in real time as the lecture is happening. Otter's real-time notes provide a live captioning-like transcript, which can be super helpful for students that may have accessibility needs. Because Otter runs in the background on a laptop or mobile device, all students can be more engaged in participating in the lecture, knowing they'll have automated notes to refer back to. Students can make highlights or comments about important things a professor said, and they will appear in the takeaways panel for recall later. Let's dive into an example lecture. This is Oceanography 101. Otter creates an audio recording, writes the notes, and will capture any slide shared during the lecture. And now students can ask Otter's AI-powered study assistant, OtterChat, questions about the lecture. Some examples might be, what are the key topics from this discussion? As you can see, OtterChat will create an overview of the key topics covered during this lecture. Another question you can ask OtterChat is to give me a multiple choice quiz and hide the answers. This will prompt OtterChat to create a quiz based on the day's lecture. You can also ask OtterChat, did the professor mention what will be on the test? OtterChat will search through the transcript and find any time the professor mentioned what might be on the exam. Students will get answers instantly based only on an AI analysis of this lecture. Thanks!